Pull at the Dick's laboratory. I want to find out more about it. Careful, it contains a deadly gas.
Right.
Oh, boy!
I finally found it, my camera.
Hey, Terry!
Hey,
can't help him.
All right. I'm through.
I'll say you are. You're coming with me.
Terry! 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 Oh, Terry! I've knocked my brains out! Terry!
I definitely saw this Coast Guard officer came pick up the glass pellet and place it in his pocket.
The one I threw in the room must have finished him.
But it didn't, sir. He got away.
Yeah, and he captured one of our men.
The gas must be recovered. We must find out where Kent has taken it. This newspaper reporter, Jean Norman, she could give us the information we want. That. Locate her to the office of the Chronicle and bring her to me at the Stone Street place.
Terry said it was filled with a deadly gas and that he wanted to find out more about it.
Gas bomb is a dangerous thing to pry into. And I guess I better put it in here till Terry shows up.
Well, I've got to get back to my paper. Promise me you'll let me know what you find out.
Okay, sis.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Miss Norman?
Yes?
Miss Jean Norman of the Chronicle?
Yes?
Lieutenant Kent asked me to find you.
Terry, is he...
Well, he's quite all right. He wanted me to find you and bring you to him. Something extremely important, he said.
Get in.
Thank you.
Not a very pretty place, is it? The lieutenant said you wouldn't hesitate about coming, though.
Is this on the level?
Why, of course it is. My dear young lady, I...
If this is on the level, Mr. Dodds, I'll apologize. Lead the way.
I say, this is rich, you know. Wait till the lieutenant sees me coming back at the point of a gun.
Then the joke will be on me.
Righto. No, you don't. You first this time.
A deadly gas in a pellet just like this one disintegrated an entire room. Nearly did for yours truly. Glass seems to be the only thing it won't affect.
Well, we'll have to work carefully.
Well, that's up to you, Dick. This sort of thing's a little out of my line.
I won't tell you. You can't make me tell you.
Where was that glass pellet taken?
You'll never find out. You can't get away with this.
I have another plan. We'll put her in the room with the old desk.
Get out. We're going to lock you up while we get that Coast Guard lieutenant. One of you will talk. Maybe it'll be you to save him. Go on.
Operator, get me stirring 3788, quickly.
Sterling 3788.
Hello, operator. Operator.
Sterling 3788.
Thank you.
Snapper, answer that telephone.
Hello?
This is the Empire Chemical Supply Company. In going through our file, we find we have mislaid the address of the Norman Laboratories. Would you be so kind as to give it to me?
It's 9925 Elm Street. You got that?
That. Go to that address and get that gas pellet. They have started to work on it. Destroy what they have done. I don't need to tell you what to do to that interfering Coast Guardsman. Get going.
Borg. Weiss.
Hello? Hello?
Careful, that stuff will explode.
Impossible. I've got it reduced to its liquid form.
This is the place, all right, if we could break in through the basement.
What was that?
Sounded like something in the basement.
Go take a look, Snapper, see what it is.
Oh, now listen, Terry, I don't want to...
Go on, go on.
Somebody's coming.
Who's there?
Get it, Ford.
Precipitate settles. I know the secret of this gas.
How long will that take?
Watch. He's doing it now.
What a shame your experiment will never be finished. You made a mistake when you thought you could interfere with Boroff, mister.
Terry! Terry! Terry!
Yeah, I know, Terry, but there's another man...
Go on, tie him up.
Get rope out of that cabin, Snapper.
That's all right, Dick. We'll leave these men and go for the police.
Leave them? Hadn't I ought to stay here and watch?
No, come on. We're all leaving.
Yeah, Terry, but what about the guy down in the basement?
You heard me. We're going. Come on.
Jerry, what's up? Those men will be loose inside of 10 minutes.
That's just what I want.
Well, I don't get it.
Look, this is Jean's gun. That means Boroff must have her prisoner somewhere. And our only hope is to trail them to find out where.
Oh, I see your plan.
Hurry up! Hurry up! We've got to get out of here. They've gone for the police.
Thank you.
snapper, notify the police and trail the car if you can. But don't let them suspect that you're following them.
Experiment on that disintegrating gas.
Good.
Still got the girl?
Yeah. I got a swell job, being a jailer for a girl.